song, but I've never seen it live, and I just wanted to react to it. I'm going to be pausing it slightly. I just have to say that Gene's hair is so much longer here than I'm used to. I've heard the song, so I sort of know the words. Get your grandma out of here. Man, I love to see any group, any band, just really into what they're singing, and man, they are here. There goes that tongue. He's worth the deuce. I wonder, sorry for pausing it too much, but I wonder why they called it deuce. Like, what do they mean by that? Like, he's worth a deuce. I'm just curious to what you all think. Comment down below and tell me what you think, or why do you think it was named Deuce, just by the lyrics by itself. Man, they're really into it. I love it. That was a nice high note. He's worth a deuce. That's like the only part I know. Oh, cool. I love it when they do this. I've never seen this video, but I love it when they do this. Watch this part right here. This. I love it. Makes me want to do it with them. I love it. This makes me smile. I love Ace. Baby, if you're feeling nice, he's worth the deuce. Yes. I love that bass slide. Woo. Oh, cool. And they're synchronized. I love it. Man, I love this. Okay, now side to side. Yep. Cool. It's amazing how different, like, their looks change through the years. Like, this was like, I think, early Kiss, right? 1974. And their makeup's still the same, but, like, just I'm talking about, like, costumes and, like, outfits and stuff changed through the years. I love seeing that. And now Ace is joining. Cool. This is epic. I'm a sucker for rock and roll, especially classic rock. That was epic.
That was fantastic,